间公主 HSP 三。
Wang Yibo, everything is the best arrangement. The 24 year old Wang Yibo was busy at work. I don't know if I have time to look back on the choices he made in this wonderful life. When Wang Yibo was 11 years old, he would not think that he was sick and weak. During the infusion in the hospital, I saw a street dance competition on TV when I was bored. So I fell in love with the sport enthusiastically, and with amazing talent and extraordinary efforts to achieve achievements, will jump to the whole country, and even the world. At the age of 13, Wang Yibo would not have thought that his wonderful performance in the national hip hop competition would be in the eyes of scouts. Since then, I have embarked on a path different from most children's lives. More exciting, more unpredictable, and full of stormy waves. At the age of 14, Wang Yibo would not have thought that he would be far away from his relatives at home. Go to Beijing first, and then go to school in the distant South Korea, to participate in various skills learning, to face cruel elimination, for an unknown future. At the age of 17, Wang Yibo would not have thought that he would make his debut as the only Chinese who graduated with all A grades, joined the group called Unique and became the youngest of them. And this group debut is the pinnacle, singing and dancing all around. The stage performance is extremely strong, the appearance is outstanding and the temperament is excellent, will have influence in the world. It's even more unexpected that the combination encountered the limited Korean order 1 year after its establishment. The group faces dissolution because of two Korean members. After nearly half a year without any work, I was at home, and I had insomnia all night. At the age of 18, Wang Yibo would not think that because he cherished all job opportunities, as a substitute, I took over opportunities that others didn't want, become a member of Little Brother every day. In the end, with his excellent dancing ability and the attitude of not fighting or grabbing, but at the same time, he finally joined Yan Shang, became a member of Yan Brothers, still the youngest, still a favorite of brothers. On this stage, we saw you go from being at a loss to being calm, from young and immature to mature and handsome, from nervous and shy to steady and strong. 6 years of Wang Tiantian and Wang Tiantian are our common memories. At the age of 20, Wang Yibo would not think that he had too few job opportunities. In order to fight for all possible opportunities, the interview photos sent were rejected twice. In the end, because other actors looked down on it, I gave up acting. Fly over by myself, finally won the opportunity to star in Lan Wangji, finally let myself become popular, to the whole country, and to the world. But what he originally took was the script for Sacrificing the Sky. All the propaganda, the highlight of everything is not him. Good things have nothing to do with him, all bad things are his. But with his outstanding appearance, grace and manners, the figure that has been cultivated for a long time, plays like flowing water. The eyes with all kinds of emotions written in his eyes have made Lan Wangji no second one. But precisely because of this, how popular he is, the more he is vilified. Because some people are jealous and some are afraid. The 21-year-old must have never expected so many stormy seas, right? But as Nietzsche said, those who can't kill me will make me stronger. Just do it, don't say it. This is a comment given to him by a character in the Vizu magazine. Splashing ink and color, speaking lightly. Wang Yibo, who came over, was more calm and calm. More low-key, more transparent, harder. Only then is the more exciting, more stable and determined Wang Yibo that we see now. Would the 24-year-old Wang Yibo think that his every move would be magnified either intentionally or unintentionally, to interpret, analyze, and discuss? No, he must have thought of it, but he doesn't care, because people who are truly strong in heart value the outside world, but not to be disturbed. Because he knows that strength is capital that others can never take away, is his greatest confidence. And his character, personality and attitude can stand the test of time. Therefore, everything is the best arrangement. What movies and TV dramas do you participate in? Whether you can accept variety shows, what endorsements, what kind of magazine, what style, what kind of haircut? Wang Yibo had already planned what kind of activities he would participate in and had his own schedule. I believe in his vision. I believe in my own vision even more. Thousands of things in the world, worth it is the most precious.